Thank you, and welcome to the 2015 Sebastian River High School Fall Band Concert, a Veterans Day tribute. On stage in front of you is, it's the largest symphonic band in Sebastian River High School band history. So this is our symphonic band here. And their first selection, In Honor of the Fallen, was written to thank all those who have dedicated or given their lives to service our great country while protecting the freedom of our citizens, whether through military service or through domestic heroism. Tonight you'll hear that many of our selections have a patriotic theme or pay homage to those that have served in the armed forces, and it gives us great pleasure to present this evening's concert to our community. Our next few selections will be conducted by our Associate Director of Bands. Just a little bit about him since he's new to us in our community. He hails from the University of Arkansas, where he earned a Bachelor of Music Education and a Master's degree in Instrumental Conducting. He was the Razorback Marching Band head drum major for 3 years, and also a conductor for DCI's Phantom Regiment Drum and Bugle Corps. As a graduate student, he was the primary conductor of the University of Arkansas Symphonic Band. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big, sharp welcome, and welcome to the stage our Associate Director of Bands, Mr. Chase Jones.
Thank you. thank you all for being here tonight. It's great to see such a fantastic audience. That piece was Ave Maria by Franz Biebl, popular choral piece that's been arranged many times since around the 1500s. We're going to close our piece tonight with Jay Dawson's American Cameos. Features couple tunes that I think you'll find very familiar, some that have been used frequently by American composer Aaron Copland, who's kind of credited with creating the American sound. You'll probably recognize his Simple Gifts from Ballet Appalachian Spring and Hoedown from his Ballet Rodeo. So we hope you enjoy Jay Dawson's American Cameos.